living things, such as you, me, birds, pandas, elephants, and even fish and frogs, have many things in common. One of these is that our bodies contain bones. Animals that have bones and skeletons are called vertebrates. Like all vertebrates, we couldn't survive without our skeleton. The adult human skeleton is like a jigsaw puzzle made up of 206 individual pieces that come in many shapes and sizes. Bones, muscles, and joints all make up what's called our musculoskeletal system. It grows and changes throughout your life. But you already know that. You've already noticed that as you get older, you grow taller. This is because your bones are growing longer. Bones have five important roles in a vertebrate's body. These are shape, movement, protection, blood production, and mineral storage. Bones give us our shape. A bird's lightweight skeleton allows it to fly, and a whale skeleton is the right shape to help it move easily through water. Our own skeleton is a sturdy tower of bones that allows us to walk upright on two legs. Humans have flat bones that form our skull, curved bones that form our chest, long bones in our arms and legs, stacked bones in our back, small bones in our hands and feet, and even three tiny bones in each ear. Without our bones, we wouldn't be able to walk, run, or even sit. Muscles and bones work together to help keep us upright and active. Every time you give someone a hug, you're using your bones, muscles, and joints. One of the important jobs that bones do is protect our insides. The skull protects your brain, and the rib cage protects your heart and lungs. Our bones are like a knight's armor that keep our organs safe. Incredibly, bones play an important role in making the blood that runs through your veins. The spongy marrow inside bones in places like your spine and pelvis produce nearly all the blood cells in your body. Your muscles and heart need calcium to work properly. And your teeth and bones need phosphorus for strength. These minerals are stored within your bones and help to keep your body working well. So how do you keep your amazing skeleton strong and growing? A good start is to eat plenty of green vegetables and foods containing calcium. Being physically active by walking, dancing, jumping, running, or playing sports is just as important. When you use your bones, they grow stronger and tougher. Don't forget to protect those all-important bones. Wear a helmet when you are bicycling, skating, or riding a scooter. And when you are playing organized sports, always be sure to wear protective equipment properly. These three simple things will keep your armor strong and ready for anything.
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today.